Greetings respected viewers, welcome to Cryptid family, Sami here. Always remember that this video is for entertainment purposes and not a financial advice. Currently, I'm going to opt for my on trade with an amount of $360. Of course, once it gets executed in our favor, we'll be getting a return of anywhere above 60% plus on the amounts that I have opted for. Okay, you need to know that there are very different approaches, strategies you need to opt at different points of time. Sometimes the market behaves in a very volatile manner. Sometimes it becomes trending and sometimes stable. So you have to opt for different strategies accordingly. Do remember that one strategy, one combination of indicator might not keep on working for you in all the different situations of the market. So this is the most important thing you need to keep in your mind. Okay. Moreover, you need to know that I keep on backtesting a couple of months of data and then I utilize the right approaches, the right combination of indicators from time to time. So this is really important to have the clear know-how of as and whenever you need to apply what stuff. For that purpose, of course, you can always reach me out on the contact details mentioned in the video and I'll be updating you with that. You see, we clearly made a reward of 61% and got a very good return out of it. So do remember that you have to have the clear know-how of what guidelines are important and included in a particular strategy and how to utilize and apply it appropriately. For that purpose, what I'll do is that I'll be trying to guide you starting from the very basic concept, so you need not to miss anything, and of course when you plan to practice it, it will enhance your experience and knowledge. You need to know that if you subscribe the channel and press the bell notification button, you're going to have a very beneficial stuff in the future as well. And do watch out already uploaded stuff because it is going to help you a lot. Okay, so let's move on with discussion of the strategy that I've already applied right now in front of you. For that purpose, let me remove the already applied stuff and then I'll be doing it for you. Okay, so there I go with it. You see the chart type as candles currently, and the time that we utilized was 1 minute. So let it be 1 minute. There I make it. The candle time 1 minute and the purchase time was also 1 minute. Some people get confused between the candle time and the purchase time. Now the candle time shows you the clear fluctuation during that time period. Moreover, the purchase time is the execution of the trade. Whenever you open any sort of trade, it gets executed during that time period what you opt for. Okay, so let's move towards the indicators section and apply the exact indicators that are required, which include MACD, RSI and the Bollinger Bands. There you go with all three. These are very interesting and easy indicators. You need not to worry. I'll be guiding you with the very simple concept that helps you to grasp all the exact guidelines that are included into it. Let's customize each of these indicators and make them as per the requirement. These should include the 0.13 with the deviation to, there you go with it, styles of your choice. You can always change the styles and make them as per your requirement. There I go with the very clear pixels and the line colors. There you go with it. And let's make the background color a bit different as well, so you see it really clear. And there I save it. Okay, there you go with it. Now the MACD, you can always make the exact settings as you see on the screen, because you might be using any other trading window and it might have a bit of different default settings, so you need to customize them accordingly as you see on the screen. Again, the styles of your choice. Let's make the lines clearer. There I go with the 2 pixels, and there I go with the changing of the colors as well. There I save it. Okay, the RSI needs to have the 0.75 and 25. You can uncheck the middle line. In case if you want to have more of the stability and strength in the point to opt for the trade, you can make it much more stringent and 80 and 20. There you go with it. With the styles of your choice again, let's make the lines clearer. Okay, so there I go with it. And the RSI main line also needs to be very clear. There I save it. Okay, so what you see right now is that as and whenever the MACD bars switch from lower to the upper region, and at that point of time you see the RSI line having an uptrend as well. If during that the Bollinger Band middle line is below the candle, the upcoming candle, so this is a very clear uptrend, higher trade, you could have opted for the buy trade easily. Similarly, as in whenever you see that the MACD bars start increasing in the lower region, you see they started increasing in the lower region, and at that particular point of time the RSI line has a clear downtrend and the Bollinger Band lines show you that the candle becomes below the middle Bollinger Band line, you could have clearly opted for the sell trade, lower trade, a put option. These are the things that you need to keep in mind when you opt for the different sorts of trade. This is really important because you need to approach and practice the things in a very correct format. Of course, you will be coming across some issues or the queries from time to time, and I'm always there to assist you and address the queries that you come across. For that purpose, you can always reach me out. Moreover, you are welcome to have the coaching or any sort of assistance that you require regarding all this trading stuff. Let's discuss another example that helps you to clearly understand how these things happen to be very easy for you in case if you follow the exact guidelines. You see, the candle goes below the Bollinger Band middle line, and at that point of time the MACD bars also switch from upper to the lower region, and at that same time you see the third confirmation, the RSI line clearly going downwards, showing you a downtrend. So you could have simply opted for a sell trade, lower trade, a put option in this scenario. So this is how you have to manage the things and keep them really simpler for yourself. And of course, this will be very great for you, but of course this comes with practice. You cannot keep on making very good consistency by depending on one single strategy in all the different behaviors of the market. So that is also an important thing to keep in mind. Okay, you see another buy trend clear. You see the MACD bar is switching from lower to the upper region, the RSI showing you an uptrend, and the Bollinger Band middle line comes below the candle at a certain point, which is this one. You could have opted for the buy trade in any future candle. Okay, so that is how you have to manage the things. I guess this is all for now, and you understood the approach clearly. Take a lot of care. I hope to assist you with more of the stuff very soon. See you then. Bye.
Respectable viewers, I hope you liked the video. For more informational stuff, stay tuned to the channel. I've been into trading since years, and I aim to impart all that knowledge in you people. Other than that, for any collaborative ideas or any sort of queries that you want to get resolved, you can contact me on my personal details mentioned in the video description.